we're doing and come take a look at this bank robbery suspect, if you can. Investigators say this suspect fired at least one shot at this Truist Bank location on Princeton Lakes Parkway. It's just off of Camp Creek Parkway in Atlanta. And you can imagine how scary that was for everybody who was there. The gunman also jumped behind the counter and stole between $30,000 and $40,000 in what looks to be a wig. So, hey, if you have any information on this, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers.